there's prejudices beyond the typical black and white, male and female. It's looking at how people are prejudiced, or how there's prejudice against people. Maybe prejudice you didn't realize. One of the things we talk about is looking at different situations like single mothers, or looking at situations where you might not typically think that you're being prejudiced, but maybe you don't have the top opportunity because of age or status or something.